Tableau is one of the most popular visualization tool out there. So why is that important to visualize data? So normally, if you look at your bank statements, right, they're just rows and columns of records, right? So let's say if you have the bank, it deals with how many customers, 1,000 customers, even more, right? And instead of them looking at rows and column, they can take that data and visualize it into charts, pie charts, Gantt charts, and Tableau has recommendations charts for you. The first pattern we always look into is descriptive data, right? So that's the data in the past that has been collected. Second stage, we look into diagnostic data. We diagnose, okay, why was decision made, on the what we learn more about the behavior of the data. After that, we look into the most popular, the most important part is predictive. Be able to understand from descriptive and diagnostic how to predict what's happening next. One of the tools we're going to be concentrating is SAS programming. This tool is heavily used in industry. It's one of the leading demands now, a huge job market for it. It's used for analyzing and finding statistics about the data, as well as visualization. I build the team sets in the classroom, so everyone is a team player. There's a lot of support that comes from me. And my job is to get this team, for each team in the class, to be really successful. My recommendation, if you want to be successful, is to always to communicate with me, right? If you have any issues or any stuff you're not sure about, always be open to ask me questions.